Let's get the men ready. What's up, guys? It's the one in the tree. I tried doing the best on that, so I don't know if it's good or not. And I haven't made the intro like Shades Minecraft yet, so I just did that for no reason. And, yeah. But this time on this modern Plains Model War 2, I am prepared. You see, I got the sniper area with the other, another gun. We got one here with the other gun. And then at the bottom here, we have machine guns. I couldn't fit the other one out. That's weird. That was a problem. Show the vehicles maybe next time, guys. I'm sorry, but this is just the guns I'm reviewing first, and I might as well do it next time. This is like part one, the guns. So what we're gonna do is the machine gun. See how all these fuses are fine. Get up top. messed up stuff. And yeah, we're gonna try the bazooka either way or another. I mean, there's might be other ones, like those two aliens, because Russia and the Japanese have the same thing. Survived? Wow. That's weird. He survived and jumped up there. Oh, so he survived. Let's try this one out. Let's try American Bazooka. There we go. Now, the bazookas have been tested. You know how it is. It's like the tanks and stuff like that. And it makes an explosion. Now we're gonna try out the pistols. In a second, when I get this thing done, it's putting it out. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Jeez. It hates me today. Yeah, the looker at the Japanese gun looks like. I don't like to say the name, sorry. So. It's because I really don't want to say it. And I could be uploading a video with a friend, but I'm not on Skype. But I do have someone else on phone. But it's weird. Stuff like that. I just don't want to. I like this gun. It's more cool. Luger that the officers would make. Really not good right now. But hold on. Since all the pistols are out, I don't like some of that. But I did still out there. I like the first one. Between the lines. Have been done. Let's put up the pistols. Let's head out to meet the Hades. And I won't test it in here because, you know, it's too dangerous. I'm not test out the Ezekiel because they can bounce anywhere. So that's kind of a bit of a problem. So I can't test it. I will test it. I'm telling you, I will test it. It's just not at someone that will die. It's hard to tell if like these are this. And, let's just throw them down there. That explosion is amazing, isn't it? And you can just, if you have command. What the f- what? What the heck? How can they float? That doesn't make sense. If you turn off the explosion thing, if you're on a server, you can use this to make it hurt people, not to blow up stuff like this. Boom. Yeah, that was grenades. I like the grenades. It's pretty cool. Yeah, what you can do with it. And now we're done. Two stories, the first one and the second one, now for the top, the snipers, and yes, snipers, I see, and then we'll test the other guns that are on the top one. So many sniper guns, and we'll test these as well, because this time, I don't know why, but it was like difficulty or something. It wouldn't work. So then I wanted to watch it. Hitting the wrong button. There we go. No, I think that was no cheating. You guys comment below if that was actually cheating that one. Did it wrong. Yeah. Got those. Bums. These are weak ammo that I don't need. Let's do the respawn, the RR. There's some things I think about in this gun right here. I think it should be on a kickstand because it like goes upwards every time, and I don't understand why would it do that. It will go upwards and not like stay straight like I want it to be. I think that it should have stand. First, let's have the M1 Grand, and as I, what I really feel like the, hold on a minute, this is just my last time, by me trying to spawn these, real quick, to become villagers. There we go. Now, go from a distance, like that. Thank you. definitely is. He's kind of a little fucking insane. That was that. Oh, wait. Wait. I forgot to show you. I got something. Store anything and make it like a meal. So let's just. I just love this knife. It's good. There's other knives as well, but they're not in the back I have. Yeah, that was Flames Mod. I should have set it at the vehicles, but I haven't. I'm making up a lot of fun. like, subscribe, what should I do next, a mod or something, but I'm probably not going to have to get it, like, I mean, like, show y'all guys, like, what I, like, these stuff, the mod stuff, Titan, more clothes, some more clothing, I have the Daisy, I have the zombie thing, look, I'm going to stab you on the eye, just let me stay, let it go. And something like that. Okay, just put down the link to the mod so I can see if I can get it with Forge. It has to be a mod with Forge, so I'm sorry. Yeah, it has to be. And yeah, but I'm probably not gonna put the mod yet on yet to Google it now because you know. If we go down here, I had another mod on. See, it makes it look like it's actual like a cylinder or 3D looking. Yeah, I think that's cool. It's a Forge mod. We have a backpack mod. We have the NPCs. Other stuff that I can show you guys. And, get in there. Get in there, you slave. I'm joking, I'm joking. There's other stuff. What's this? I'm gonna sell this. What the heck? Purple! Pink! I mean pink! Pink! Make a pink house, everyone! Make sure to make a pink house! Ugh. See, that just looks... So, yeah. Like, subscribe, Merry Christmas, it's really close. And I can't wait to open my presents, because I want my presents now. And, yeah. I got other things to show off before I turn it off. And it's called. Ready? Ready for the impact. Ah! Let's try over.
Come on, go!
This time it's stupid to me. I don't know why, I'm just really... Oh, that one just made a good one in there. Okay. I think I'm done for the day. I shouldn't have ate those Cheetos. My mouth is on fire. Get it? Mother cow. Pretty good. And yeah, like, subscribe. Look at this domination. Fire. No. Fight. Take out the fire with fire. Take out the fire with fire. Oh. Okay. Don't do this at home, but I'm saying take out the fire with fire. That's why I know what you have to take it out with water. Yeah. Okay, guys, like, subscribe. See y'all guys later. Look at this. That just looks better. Gotta have better phone. Those fires are in it. I'm just gonna fall off. We're not gonna make the nose. That looks good. Like, subscribe. Comment what I should do next. Don't mind me doing this. I bet I messed up on it. Yay, no, it's better. Like, subscribe. See you guys later. Have a Merry Christmas. It's close. Bye. Look at that pink. Pink! Pink!